and then expose you to dangerous diseases are by a puncture wound with a contaminated instrument, by a puncture wound with a contaminated needle, from contact of contaminated blood or saliva with an ungloved hand that has broken skin, from failure to handle biohazardous waste properly, by the splattering of contaminated blood or saliva into the eyes while failing to wear protective eyewear, or by the splattering of contaminated blood or saliva into the nose or mouth while failing to wear a mask.